Clocksan here, and in today's video I'm going to be doing a fidget spinner unboxing and reveal. But some of you reveal I've got more than one, so it's kind of like a collection at the same time. I will not be in this setup in every one of my videos, so it's not a permanent thing, do not worry about that. I want you guys to create me a hashtag. Suggest them some things in the comments, and next video I will tell you guys what my hashtag will be. Please can we hit 10 likes on this video and subscribe if you are new. Get all your friends to subscribe, parents, whoever the hell you want to subscribe, and yet let's get straight into this video. As you guys may see, I've got a blue fidget spinner here, a red fidget spinner here, and a black fidget spinner just here. And there's still a fidget spinner in this box here. So, first off, the red fidget spinner. I bought this on Easter Sunday, I reckon. No, it wasn't. It was the week after Easter Sunday in the UK. I love this pattern with the fidget spinner in the corner. So this spinner spins for a decent amount of time, and yeah, this is just a good spinner overall. I want you guys to create a hashtag, as I said earlier in the video, I think. So yeah, if you guys didn't get that, I want you guys to suggest some hashtags in the description. Well, in the comments, and I will definitely reveal what it's going to be in the next video if I get any suggestions. And so yeah, let's get on to the next spinner, which is the blue one. I love how these spin for wear, like I said, and then the patterns they do in the camera. The barrels are quite hard to take out, you sometimes have to use a battery or a corner to take these out. And then the black one, this is good because it's quite silent, it's like really good having class. If you're quite sneaky and you bring things up the class. So as well, let's get into the box with the fidget spinner in here. So it says fidget spinner, work, class, home. I use this in class. So yeah, what do you think, guys, I've got? I'll give you a quick pause this video right now and comment what colour you reckon it is, and a suggestion for a hashtag and video idea. I'll leave a list right here now. Okay, you guys have probably read that by now. So here is a blue fidget spinner. At 100 subscribers, I will be doing a fidget spinner giveaway. So just give me a colour, and I'll try and an address, postcode, and that, and I'll put in your address and send it straight to your house once I hit 100 subscribers. Because I'll pick a special person who comments a lot and shares and supports my channel a lot, and that'll really help. So I will I will send any spinner of your choice to an address of your choice, which is a good address. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like I said, so what I need is a hashtag. Get everyone to subscribe so I hear 100 subscribers and give away a fidget spinner to one lucky person. So that's hashtag 100 subs for a fidget spinner. Video idea. And yeah, I think that was pretty much it. And yeah, see you guys in the next video. Peace.